There are people actually up above the falls, hanging out. I saw some people up on the slope up there, and I thought that was crazy, but that is crazy. I'm quite certain that's not allowed. This is why they put up fences, to try to keep people from doing stuff like that. What do you do? The water does look inviting.